really gets the blood pumping.
Shall be done. It is begun. It shall be done. I shall do it. As you say.
Watch out. Trap there. This won't take long.
The beards of my ancestors. How did you... Where did you come from? You made a hole in my wall! It does? Oh, sod it. If people find out about this, my business will be ruined. They'll think I have something to do with Jarvia. I don't have anything to do with them. They're criminals. When they built this part of the city, they must have built over some tunnels. I swear, I had no idea. Oh, just leave me alone. I don't want anything to do with this. And if anyone comes asking, I'm gonna tell them you did it. You again. Here to buy something, or were you just thinking of wrecking another part of my shop? Of course.
Of the hour. Lord Harrowmont endorsed by the Honorable Grey Wardens. Lord Balin furious.
I heard the news. Jarvia and Akata are dead. I suppose it was unrealistic to expect them to surrender. Would that some of the noble guests had such loyalty. I have no desire to go back on my word. But when Balin heard the news about Jarvia, he raised the stakes. He is forcing a vote in the next 2 days. By law, that prevents the Assembly from hearing any other pleas. To help with your troops, I will require your assistance one last time. Do you know anything of the Paragon Branca? Branca is a Paragon, the only one we have been blessed with in 4 generations. 2 years ago, she took her entire house into the Deep Roads on a mad quest to uncover ancient secrets. No one's heard from her since. Were she to return and endorse someone for the throne, the Assembly would be honor-bound to accept her wishes. It's hard to say what she would do. She wasn't exactly known for her predictability. She never seemed to like being a paragon. She was devoted to her craft, never cared for politics. But one of the most brilliant minds Orzammar has seen. Branca hated Darkspawn with a passion. She would certainly be a valuable voice to support your treaty. Then you and I are in the same cart, sitting and if you change your mind... Have you decided to help me search for Branca? Her entire house went with her. It would take a lot. If not, bringing proof of her death, or a body to return to the stone, would still show that as an ancestor, it was my hand she guided to her remains. My men traced Branca's disappearance to an ancient crossroads known as Caradin's Cross. It is many miles below where we normally venture, but I can provide a map to lead you there. Just enter the Deep Roads through the mines. Thank you again. And may the ancestors guide your steps.
wardens present in Orzammar. Endorsement of Lord
There you are. I thought I'd spoken to a Grey Warden, but for some reason I chalked it up to the drink. I know you're down here to look for Branka, and I need to ask a favor. Name's Ogryn. And if you've ever heard of me before, it's probably all been about how I piss ale and kill little boys who look at me wrong. And that's mostly true. But the part they never say is how I'm the only one still trying to save our only paragon. And if you're looking for Branka, I'm the only one who knows what she was looking for. Which might be pretty sodding helpful in finding her. You should know that Branka was looking for the Anvil of the Void, the secret to building golems, which was lost centuries ago. The smith Carradine built it, and with it, Orzammar had 100 years of peace, while it was protected by the golems forged on the Anvil. As far as anyone knows, the Anvil was built in the old Orton Taig. Branka planned to start looking there, if she could ever find it. All she knew was that it was past Carradine's cross. No one's seen that Taig for 500 years. Why do you sodding think she left me? Ran off and took our entire sodding house on her mad quest for the Anvil. It was a stupid move. If I'd been with her, she'd have made it back years ago. But I forgive her. If we're going, let's get moving. Branka's not gonna sodding find herself.
Your desire. little bloodletting I see.
As you say.
I shall do it. I see. So be it. I shall do it.
By the Maker!
Where to?
Send me!
Thank you.
Your direction?
Sì, amore. This won't take long. As you like.
Be careful now!
Death rattles.
What manner of beast is this?
I am ready.
On it.
I am yours.
We do back.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
Very well. shall be done.